All right, I'm gonna still do the intro. All right, Merry Christmas and Happy Thanksgiving. We about to, you know, we about to cook it up. We about to do it up for the first time. We ain't never made this. I'm about to make some dressing. Essence about to make some jalapeno poppers. What else? What else?
I don't know. I don't know. For real. I really don't. No, I know everything I'm cooking, but tonight, I don't know what I should make. We'll see.
It's about to go down, though, eh? But I'm about to make that ham over there too. Ham over there, thawing out. You know, it's already seasoned and you got the little. Oh, we got drinks. Cheese. Can't bake these mac and cheese this year, but hey.
That's alright.
Yeah, you know, it's better than that. You got some cranberry sauce over there. You got cream chicken. I picked out that boot.
You did for the dressing.
Oh, no, I ain't using that for the dressing. I'm using this.
Well, I don't know what is here then. Okay. Right. And I ain't just making no jalapeno poppers. I'm making pulled pork stuffed jalapeno poppers with the cream cheese and the bacon. It's going to be good. It's going to be good.
It's going to be delicious. All right.
So first things first, we're going to start on our dressing. No, we never made dressing before, us two.
Me?
I helped.
First off, I used to make dressing all the time. I remember back home, they used to make two different ones. They made one.
You made it?
And they made one with no onions. Because my grandma, she was allergic to onions, so we always made a separate one with no onions. Well, so yeah. That's
Did
I make it? No, but I
said. Okay. And now, me personally, I made it with my stepdad, my mama, and my siblings or whatever. But we haven't made it, I mean us two together. We haven't made dressy. So this is our first time, and this is my first time being away from home for Thanksgiving.
Oh.
So we're trying to do, don't do that. So we're trying to do something, you know, start our own little thing. Dana had to be in a video. She really had to be. She's quiet now because she's in a video.
Good,
just know that Dana's going to be in and out the video.
Celery. You say a half a cup of celery.
Half a cup?
Yeah.
Baby, don't say no half a cup.
Baby, say half a cup of celery.
Chop celery. That's a weird way to measure celery. I don't know. She wanted to cook so bad. Now that's nothing. It's really nothing but water and flour. She's not eating it. Make sure she's just staring at it because she wanted to cook and wanted to feel like she was doing something. So,
it's about done with the, you know, chopping up the onions and celery and stuff. So after the cornbread is done, we're gonna mix it together. So sweet.
All right, let me see how to do this here.
Confession, we ain't never really used this oven before. Only because it's an actual microwave oven. Half the side is microwave, the other side is oven. So, the first time we tried it, it sparked on us. So, my scary self, I ain't never want to do it again. And Henry doesn't really cook, so he never really had a reason. So we just gonna figure it out, I guess. Does have the words on it, though. But. And don't worry, I'm here. I'm gonna get it done on Sunday, just in time for Henry's birthday. I don't know what we do for his birthday, but just in time for it anyways. talking about. Hey everybody, so happy Thanksgiving to y'all, whenever y'all watch this, or I don't know when y'all gonna watch it, so happy holidays in general. Today is our Thanksgiving, so happy Thanksgiving again, babe.
Thanksgiving, baby. Well, you have to look good.
Yeah, make sure you gon' say it. So, we woke up early. Well, Henry already wakes up early anyways, because he's weird. But I woke up early today to try to get away from Dana, because yesterday she messed up this house bad. She needs our attention in order for her not to mess up the house. And we couldn't give that to her yesterday because we both was cooking. So I decided I'm wake up early, get the important things done, so that when she does wake up, I can give her, oh my God.
What, you good?
That's the jalapeno shit, but
why you do that, jalapeno? Why you do that, dude? Hey, you good?
Okay, so I'm making a glaze for the ham that I got about to put in the oven over there. The ham right there, getting ready to get put in there, but hey, I put honey in this mug, and I put a lot of brown sugar, though. We're about to get diabetes, baby. Hey, so you preheat your goddamn.
Oh,
I'm looking for your fork, man. You blocking it. Hey. Oh. But then, yeah, you preheat this, you know, you got the honey in there, and then, you know, you stir it up. Nice. You know it's be done. You know, you see it bubbling, huh? See that bubble?
That mean it's done.
See that bubble, though? That's all that sugar.
That mean it's done, y'all.
That's that flavoring up, man. But hey, I already preheated the stove.
I'm about to put the ham. Don't mind if you see mess in the background, don't mind it, because like I said, it was a mess yesterday.
Yeah,
we could.
Yeah, that too.
Sorry. It's
finished.
No,
I can cut that
too
long.
Oh, it's finished, so you cut it off. So I'm just gonna wrap that. This is our dressing, yeah. I still gotta fry my chicken.
Yeah,
there's no double eggs. Ain't nothing wrong with the dressing. We decided not to cook the cabbage today because honestly, we don't cook too much and I really don't feel like cooking the cabbage. It's gonna take too long. So thank God we agreed on that. So I threw that back in the fridge. But everything else is just about done. Just frying my chicken. We're doing the mac and cheese. Like I said, it's easier to do it over the stove because baked mac and cheese takes too long. All right, so let me show you everything that we got done. Okay. All right. So we got the fried chicken, got the collard greens, got Henry's famous brown sugar ham with the extra glaze.
Sugar.
Oh, okay. Got the pies. Yes, we did buy them. I got the Hawaiian rolls, cranberry sauce, the deviled eggs. Got my Hispanic corn with cayenne pepper. Got my jalapeno poppers with the stuffed brisket, pulled pork, whatever, and it's only burnt because our oven. And then we got our dressing. It's actually pretty good. I'm gonna get a spoon and show y'all good. And then the mac and cheese. And of course, we're sipping on a Stella Rosa because that's the only way to do it. And we got some eggnog and Danish juice. We're gonna go ahead and say we think before and stuff, and you know, do our prayers, all that good stuff, traditional Black Thanksgiving. And probably, yeah, just wind down and eat. But yeah, it's gonna be a good Thanksgiving. We probably overdid it for just the two of us because they didn't really only eat mac and cheese and that kind. So, yeah.
Let's eat.
Yeah.